on behalf of the Lerong Students Union, we want to say a thank you to everyone who has joined us today. Whether you are representing organizations, school students, as a concerned citizen for our common cause, your support during this challenging time is truly a heartening for our Jelengrong community. The recent incident that happened here in Sanjurang is horrifying, where a father betraying the trust and safety of his own daughter, robbing her of her dignity. This act not only harms the victim, but also shatters the sense of security for daughters everywhere. Inhuman act by her own parents, who should be her protector. Today, we must unite and unequivocally declare that such behavior is unacceptable in our society. We urge the government to swiftly investigate and enforce the law, including the provisions of POKSO Act, to hold the perpetrator accountable. Only then we can begin to rebuild trust and create a safer environment for all daughters and students. This is the message we, the Jelengrong Students Union, want to convey to everyone present here today.
Ekdom gune bele bi bhoy laga ekdom ki tyabi nikam na wala ga pitu bhoy asle kintu ami khan Jelengrong Students Union mipi organizations itu khan sob miligena different organizations miligena inika ekta voice sole solidarity itu hoba lage ami khan na puncha to ole koi kena organize korate sob manu dangor pra soto students teachers Jelengrong students organizations ala ala Women society, सब पब्लिक आएगे ना एक ही वॉइस है उलाइ वो कोई कन है दो दिग्गज कोई कन है इमान गहराम कोई कन था इलेवी तो नेचर नेचर लगा काम इंडिविजुअल लगा काम दिग्गज कोई कन था इलेवी तो इन्हें कम टाइम दिगे ना सेक्रिफाइस कोई कन है इन्हें काम तो वाला आफले भी तो आफले तो ले कितने भी तो इनका हो ना लगे इतना तो एकदम ना हो बोले लगा काम इनका हो जैसे इतना तो ले अरु ना हो बोला गे कोई कन है तो ऑर्गेनाइज करिए ना ताकत सब के है पार्टिसिपेंट सब के है बेसी खुशी जमाई दिया से काम पे तो ले एक्सपेल करिए से जेल प्रा उलाय ले भी तो बहुत सी दे आए बोले ना परिवो औरो मोरे ले भी तो ये दे आए बोले ना परिवो पहला माइक की बच्चा ऐसे कोई के ठगे ले भी तो ये दे आए बोले ना इतु कॉल्पेट वाले आए बोले ना परिवो
लगा सोली पाइन इज़ दिस वाली के रेड कुरी दे आ लगा हिस्ट्री दे किधर भी ना पड़ा लगा इतने आमा डिस्ट्रिक्ट पे कुरी दिसे इतु निमित्त इन्हीं का हो परिवो Aman society tu ini kata kita boleh dibo, naga aman. Monte, ekta bahagian kuli boleh dibo. Jadiyat Khara Kuriya Se. Dilanrong Mipui Organization, together with the Dilanrong Students Union and the youth, Dilanrong Youth Organization too. Nuhude, Mon Miligana, Lira Khan Kibi Kwekena, Aman Kuri Bola Gibode, Kwekena Ola Hisa Ye, Ajitu Kuri Dari Se. Iman Corporation Gyatum Pisi Kusiya Se, once again. I'll come straight to the point. At the Gulti Voice Asia, oh, I'm a community, society too. In Nicaragua, at the Ahida, Ama Aru Baba, Swali Aru boys and girls, discrimination, Tagalaga history, Hodai Poetake, Itu Nimide, stop violence against women and girls' child, Kwekina, seminary, Iman desires your home. The more we go, this is a war Arubisil in Nicaragua, be Utagia. Ito kini ona isye bagi osodo. Something has gone wrong in our society. Ite tokpi amahan. Amahan, especially. Ite to household head ase bagi na free ration ahile. Sustas rice ahile. Itu loike na gordi ahike na. Itu pakai biar aga pra household head no ide amahan. Itu household head kaike na kikuri ase. Amahan, kibi ekbar pobo. Itu kayaknya cuma responsible. Ni saya raga responsible. Ni saya responsible nak jadi kena. Tapi asalnya ni, ejen ni saya ke itu. Question kuri be. Eki sini tu mondi bisi cuto hezai. Ni saya baca ke, ni saya baca ke bapa yang red kuri tadi lebih. Saya ni tadi boleh para. Tapi ku nasi aw amahan. Have you ever questioned yourself? Eki question kuri sini kuranai. Kali, pet balo isi, kapul pa isi, sapa isi, I'm living a comfortable life. Bagaimana, gimana din? Are you going to sleep on your comfort zone? Gimana din ini kata tibol pariah siya, amakan. Aji pera abnan bi, bahana kuribi. Amat kakadu responsible lo po lahat nini de. Empowerment dia tu amna laga kang de. Pula pansa kuripa puki tagi nibi. Aji tu dosta puki kena amin jaboho. Baba dia wali bi, amin parato kuriboho. Amar pali pera kuriboho laga challenge lo bina. Comfort zone di bisi taka pera itu lisam tolai si de. Aru pichi dia. Pula pera, consequently, amani kopis one after another. Kali ekbar bin hoi kena. Pula chuto 8 years pera. Ini ka hoi siya pwe kena. Tapi, kenapa sih laga question polis ni? Polis ni, kenapa sih? Abang nak sok jangan ni itu luka boleh nalgai, konsil kuri boleh nalgai. Olah jadi sih, olah jadi sih. Kini konsil kuri aje. Ama tadi ni sih try to wash. Khat laga khat nak dubi. Tapi kun godfather aje. Godfather itu kan sok bond kuri aje boleh. Godfather kiri expand kuri mana? Tanya cover kuri aje boleh tu. Amahan itu puni kita tak jumpa lagi puni kita. Amahan tu, please boys. Anak ni zeki control puni boleh nak para manusia nasi. Is, itu pola kawan ni sih na. Leader kan, former speaker kawan ni sih na. Is orang man ke bana dia tu kaya sih. Humanity, itu aku pun ni mite. Jadi boleh para manusia moram puni boleh laga manusia laga tu sahule para manusia moram puni boleh para. Aru moram lagi na manusia modot puni boleh ni mite isor tu bana di sini. Isor laga Christian puni tadi le itu jani lobi. Itu jani kena ye animals. Jonor kan para ami alak asih. Waktu itu jani boleh ni mite isore bana di sini. Tosa ni mite nuai manusia moram puni boleh laga. Bal biar jani kena kan puni boleh ni mite. Kumpat duka sih, dukhan kini jadi nama modot kuriban ini dia isor doa manki banai di sini. Banai di kena manuhan ini kata kili bi kaki bo pali bo, amakan nasi, amakan subjek nasi itu ini dia ami mon duk laga kau tak boleh sih. Aji tu ama ekta boleh kena solihan, cokrahan, cutuhan, mami where are you? Kaki bo dia manke. Ama, abnet ki kuriya sih oh, ama why not you protect me? Ami laga, ama right to side ini na. And still a minor, I'm a choto asito. I'm a ke modok divina, kuyena, taikan di thagipoto. Pulibi tabi, amatu, itu nahuni kena thagiponiki. Ekisin ke zaikina kuyena, ko. Itu nika huesio, salom laga kota asio, kuyena, tatia fight wash kuribo. Oporte pain kuridibo. Oporte kiba pra fight wash kuribo. Ajitu dangor laga kota, dangor olai zaikito. Ki tabi inika laga patu luka bole na pare, kuyena. Bible tibi likisino eh. कितने भी लोग योर फिन विल फाइंड यू आउट कोई ना बाइबल थी लिखी ऐसी तो अपने लगा कि गलती करी से तू ये अपने लगा अपने लगा के उलाई दिखो फातु पढ़ी ना बोले लुकाई लुकाई तक किसे इतना तो सिचुरी ते न हो वो इतना ऊपर जाने तो न हो बोले क्योंकि ना इस वो तो एक टाइम पर आमान के ज़ादी बोले पारा सोली के गिवन द करेज मुन दमो हो बोले चो अमर लगा राइट सभी नॉले मी कमिट सुसाइड हो वो आप रहे ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हो है प्रेज द लॉर्ड इस वो रहे तुम मौत होती से अजी तो इनका थका टाइम थे सब मनों की भी बोले मौन थका तो स्टूडेंट्स कम भी डंगोर सीनियर जूनियर सब मनों भी इन्हीं का लगा बोला टाइम थे सब मनों भी अन्याय की भावना पूरी भी वी नीड टू कम आउट वॉलंटियर वॉलंटियर लो अभी ना कुल के रुकिया से किले पेट मोदी की रुकिया से कुल के रुकी कितना इतु प्रमोवा विलेज काउंसिल नहुले यूथ कैंप Youth are the best volunteers. Youth are here. Youth are ready to do it. Youth are ready to come forward. Apa, baba, kanda, kaise? Itu traditional, itu ase. Traditional laga ini kase. We're gonna do it by day. Adi ang yata bisik kusi wado. Sanjuran village council to eta verdict on that dise. So ini kalaga kan kita taki boleh bi nadi bo, jaboleh di bo, aru biche di bi. Jadi, amari itu manu logo affairs taki le aru milih si boleh tu. Olay di bawah lagang kota di olay di ala. Ita verdict olay aku. We see very clear verdict. Hit to it. Tadi ya tadi ya kalau bawah lang. Ini kalau kata itu aman, we should all come out. Come out. Voice. Come out and voice condemn it. Condemn kuri bawah lagi ho. Ita tu ababaya kan di. Society di male, female, man and woman. Father and mother kan di. Ababaya kan di. History di itu ase. Kau di nata kata itu. Ek din ekta. Group dia di kisah. Itu manusia district laka nam tu bisa biar bandai di sini. Bukan nak di kisah. Itu district laka biar laka tu faribi. Baba kan ejen ke. Baba kan ke kiri buri di sini itu. Itu manusia. Baba itu bahasa kis. Red buri sini kuat tu. Where is the safety of children? Kali baba solikan ini nuhai. Cepat kan dia sabi. Safety kota se, security kota dia se, baba ita wajina, ma ita wajina ni security di se, baba lah kota tu kau se, kau se, tayar crime kami tu se, boleh bi, kau baba ini kau boleh ma tu kau tu tak se, it's a very shameless thing, very shameful thing, tolere kuri boleh nak parah ita se de, itu ni mite, baba ini kau kuri se, ma ini kau kuri se boleh tu, itu kita bi, society tu bal mau boleh bi nungguai, itu ni mite, ita tu Eta tu amal laga society pathology eta taki zaisie, eta golti eta taki zaisie itu ni media. Ama baba kan tu itu saya kena ko. Itu tu no hobote eta tu silent taki bo napari bo. Will voice out ko kena kata ni sina. Ya dia akan dekan eta tu. Sub jani kena zable laga tu. Ma baba taka kan. Ma kan tu kali ami baba ase ko kena. Well, itu we have to respect our father. We have to respect our father. Will be Baba Khandi, tik peran hua ini kalaga crime korakan gitu. Respect di boleh kami naik. Nak, dah alak tapi kuri lobi. Noh, amne loko tiap tak boleh nori bo. Kau kena itu tu ulah bo lagi boto. Kau lebi, tapi lukai kena kini mida tak kiasa. What is the reason behind? Kini mida ni kalaga kibo pariasa. Itu bi nize, ama Khandi nize zani lobi. Aru ekta boleh tu. Soli itu ini kata kata yang dia ekta problem untuk schools because school student dia asy leaders kan dia asy freedom of speech tu aman pathology ekta asy oh kau ni tak kita asy mana kan kota kau soli kan especially soli kan kota kau hey soli kan kota nak kau bi tak dia kau dia rights kau kau boleh bi nak dia situation nak dia family dia soli kan gitu cokra kan gitu Kiki boleh bi, kita dia boleh solihkan dia tu di nanti. Aku coming to school. When school children wanted to express their problem, their difficulties. Teachers don't give the avenues, don't give the chance. Keep quiet, this is the thing, as if they are the one who knows everything. But children, we have a problem. We have a problem. But that problem, to express the problem, teachers do not give that privilege. So that's the reason that slowly things are coming up. Girls, the father take the advantage of the weakness of the mother. The father took advantage of the weakness of the mother. Baba tu, ama tu, kiba nua si Danilo, isi tu, slowly, one after another. Basta gini ka kulit hakan bole, iman to pato, iman mon biya laka si day. Kupun, kupule mon huwili di, itu kupule lagi sa siya. Itu ni minde. At itu, ini ka laka tu, piche dito ola bole nati bi. Well, it's a problem in to every one of us, we should come forward. Make ourselves volunteers. Manuna holiday amikwe. Itu kode. Leaders can logot kill leaders like ase. Leaders can logot bulai jagina kubina. Itu kan naparili to man leaders no hede bi kubina. Aru kita kinika taki ase. Ama can be. Baba can be. Students can be. Itu kinikina dabolaki bo.
Or heard about such an act of brutality and animalism in our society. A father raped his own daughter in the family within. This is unthinkable. Same horrific, mind-breaking happening. Maybe the first of its kind in our society or in our district. Our time demand our action and justice. Let us give a befitting exemplary relation and make this happening the first and the last to happen in our society. Hit hard and final to make the deal a life exchanging relation. Azi Amigan yet again at Corrado. To show our resentment, to show our anger, because act of raping, one armed daughter, Mizir Bhattage rape Prado, and rape Prado, ito amikhan laga, niyam noe. This is alien to a Zalenrong society. Zalenrong people. And also to our district in particular. I convey the solidarity stand of Zalenrong Baudi with the victim family, public of Sanjaram village, Zalenrong student union, Zalenrong youth organization, and a society in general.
I will just read out our memorandum submitted to Deputy Commissioner on date 7 May 2024. To the Deputy Commissioner Peren Navalan, subject representation. Sir, with heavy hearts and resentment, we are compelled to reach out to you pertaining to the recent sexual assault incident that happened at Sabunjerong village. There have been so many instances of sexual assault cases in Peren district which unfolded into public domains. But the recent sexual abuse incident that went viral in various social medias caught the attention of everyone. We do not intend to justify any kind of sexual assault, but a daughter being sexually exploited for over a period of time by her own father is an act of a devil. And to make things even worse, he threatened to slaughter his family. This kind of heinous crime and devilish act has no place in a civilized society. Therefore, we argue to expeditely look into the cause and ensure that the culprit be booked under relevant section of law. 2. That under no circumstances the culprit be released on bail. 3. That the culprit be expelled from Peren district and disown his properties if he has any in Peren district. 4. That the victim be rehabilitated properly. We firmly condemn this barbaric act and inhuman act committed in our district. We will strongly stand up for the victim and her family in case the perpetrator is released from custody. and the administration of the district and government of Nagaland will be held responsible for any untoward incidents that may occur due to the release of the culprit. Signed by King Saul Hebong, President Jeneang Sunan Sinyang, Nagaland. Sanlakbo Namdao, General Secretary, Jeneang Sunan Sinyang, Nagaland. Receipt number 799, date 7/5/2024. Thank you.
Representing Zilongrong Youth Organization Nagaland, Aji Amikan Itu Laga, rape case Laga, committed by Idu the Soap Mano Amikan Press Print Media to be among contemporaries. When we do condemn Lagado Amikan Nagan mission to success, no way, Koine, Amikoi Diase. The youth force of Zilongrong Youth Organization Nagaland. Hereafter, by the release Kurigine, Amikan Naga district, he will be persecuted. That is our stand. The stand of youth force. The stand of Zilongrong Youth Organization Nagaland. And if he has been persecuted, if anyone is having a doubt or regarding on this, they can come and clarify on me. I challenge on this. A person like us, no place in a civil society, in a civilized society. He has to be persecuted. Today we are talking about 33 reservations, 33 women's reservation. Where is 33 women's reservation? Where women are being raped? One woman child has been tortured. What is the garment of the day they are doing? Amani to Babla Kurilo again. Amikan Aji Igla, Yede Reli Takigre, Amikan Slogan Kurile, Itu program success as Iguana Kanoe. Wait a minute, Amikan Yede Public Yede Kuran Isla. Today we have to take one decision. Amani Aji Igla decision, firm decision among Nubla Nagido. If any rape against women taking place under parent district, Amian ki gurubla lagibo. Itu decision aji amian nobla lagibo. Our next Sunday inika huishi kolo do amian ready sabo. That is not going to happen within our district again. My dear brothers and sisters, the publics, the general publics of parent district, it is the day where we have to take a decision. I appeal to all the publics, if any such rape case against women, especially against a girl's child, we should not fear that such culprit do exist in such a civilized society. Amat itu hal aji lomla lagi. Aro, amikan aro second point na amik problem pun thado. Amikan outsiders, amikan na amik aji itu problem pun thado. It might hurt your sentiments. I'm not pointing directly on any of the village councils. Will be ami ekta problem thakado. Ami kan na jurisdiction there. Outsiders aina settle kurado. Nijor laga busti bi ekta resolution na will be ekta du kiba du kuri ne thakibna. O nai na boase bi na jene. Intermarriage to ami kan control kuri bla na pare. Ami kan bi manu ke lobo, manu kan bi ami kan ke lobo. We live in a jurisdiction there. Manu na family aina bottom there. The responsibility of the village council is the first in hand. Amani tu janibla lagi dai. And the third point, what I want to say is, especially settling in parent district, they have a church. Why they have not voice out against women, against the rape case? Tahan tu kusi paise. Ini aku rasa tahan tu kusi paise. Kile takkan itu voice out kuih dia naik. They could have voice out. The incident has happened nearly 2 weeks. But I cannot see even in the print media, not your brothers and sisters. Time to wake up. Let's stand united and fight for such kind of cause. No way to do. Amikan laga. Today it is our sister. Tomorrow it can be your daughter and my daughter. Let's be prepared for any eventualities.
Ambikan, Yidibra, the General Youth Organization Nagaland, would like to send a strong message to the entire Nagas that if any rape case ever happened again within our district Peren, that particular person will be persecuted before he has been handed over to any of the police. That is our commitment, and we are going to face to that. Because women, they are not less than men. The countries, today we have a record because of the women's record. In Olympics or any other status we can see, the women, they are the one who is making the name of a nation. We have to respect each woman. The girl's child is a blessing to our society. We should not omit that word. Though I might be harsh, but what is dear in my mind, I want to share with the citizens of our district. Ami itu ekdam di dapur dia tu. Apa yang aku mundo hard nak kuri. Wei ni, aman nijor di mundo pergi ase. Aman itu problem laga kuri jeisha. Aji ami kan logo de itu. Ami kan la sister. Ini kan happen kuri dia tu. Kimaan bi ami kan la mundo bangai jeisha. Kali ami la baca kau lebih pare. Pursu tin ami laga baca kau lebih pare. Itu pula, aji ase ami kan ekta. Decision itu belum lagi tu. Amin itu decision tu. Amin kan mundur lagi ni. Still from guru ini, kini ini kan hujan boleh bi. Amin kan kita jadi make nak boleh bi. Aro amin ikut ikut side guru belum mundur lagi tu. Amin kan lah itu incidents. The culprit, the satanic, he has been raping our sisters for long 3-6 years. Kini hujan. What is wrong with the family members? Why have the excuse on this? Did they really already omitted your own doctor? I really could not bear this pain. And one thing where I want to declare in the public domain, Ektabi Amiran Poblan again. On the say, Ektas GB. I in the first time that I heard Rick Snowball. In the Apoa Lagakuna say, Ektu GB. That person has to be given a shame punishment. Today I spoke about a bitter truth. Personally, he or she might be against on me. But we have to speak the truth. Speak the truth will set you free. Why should we fear to speak the truth? Amikan laga nijor laga baca. Nijor laga buini ke inya rep guri gine. Kona se riks lobla parimo kwa laga tu. Kona se, what more crime than this on this planet? We should never forgive. Aman itu hantu kita be forgive nak ribut lagi. This is the message I want to send to the whole of our Nagas. Let's respect a girl's child. Let me not repeat what the other speakers they have said. Will be ami idea mun bikado. Ami apa nong koi dia se? Will be ami kan aji de sok munjur kuri gine. Ami kan. Aro ini a rap kuri se boleh do agan nak cari mo polis laha hatte nagat nadia agire a good exemplary ami an sikai diula lage and this thing should not be happen ami an sabda de na pabula laga ami itu koi dia se itu kare itu laga aro incident ini ka in case in the future ini ka happen kuri se boleh do ami an public aji public kan laga ami hat sabla mo na se ini ka manu ke do persecute kuri dibo under the banner of Jack Wewen koi no koi dia se itu monjo ase koi no sob manu hat uthai dibe hat uthai dibe. Thank you everyone.
We demand, we demand, we condemn, we condemn, we condemn.
Aye, ini live time lawu lingun tadi boh, oleh ni. Ami kan alop short wasi time, itu pernah time nadi boh. Busy time sese, ami kan aye ini mood dikah ini message dia kane. Itia ami kan Sanjuram Students Union last side pernah 15 laga family laga message purai dibo. Aye ini time lawu.
Victim pula mohon ke message dia. Ini really tak kira boy kuat dan dunia dunia ni mohon ke dia kurang tahu. किमान भी डांगों पता आसे ताइन लगा ट्रॉमास तो बिलीव ताइ इनिगा मिलियंस ऑफ थॉट्स ताइ लोटे इनिगा पाते देवी मन की या कुरना ताहा मैसेज मुझ पुरी दिखो माय ओरिन आई बिलीव द वर्ल्ड एस अ सेफ प्लेस एंड अमंग व्हिच फैमिली एंड पेरेंट्स एज सेफेस्ट पीपल हाउएवर टू मी इट सीम्स दैट हेवन हैज टर्न अगेंस्ट मी एलोइंग एगोनी एंड नाइटमेयर दैट inbuilt traumatic life within the surface zone of a family's urn. I'm afraid if the human society may take me wrong for being a child who go against a father who did a felony. It is my humble prayer that this evil orgy do not happen to any of my fellow friends in our human society, never again. I have neither words to express nor the strength to explain the whole ordeal befallen on me. I encourage by the concern shown to me by the society, especially Jalilong Students Union Nagaland, Jalilong Mipui Organization, Sanjaram Students Union, Civil Society Organization, and Sanjaram Village Council. Let justice reign in and make better place and safe destiny to living in. Day the 9 May 2024, place Sanjaram, from an innocent victim.
We want justice!
We want justice!
We want
justice!
We want
justice!
We condemn
justice!
We condemn
justice!
We condemn.
We want justice!
We want
justice!
We want
justice!
We want
SP ping lah sore. Coba ikut bi, atau mohon aja bi ayah sih. Tadi itu bangi yang langsung lah itu after pam ni capture kerde, jadi drone berhasil mah.
Eh, mai itu kita.
Administration. The first point I will read it out in short. To the Deputy Commissioner Perrin Jaloke, Nagaland, representation for immediate intervention thereof. Respected Sir, we the undersigned, representing the sentiments and the aspiration of Perrin District, bring to your urgent attention on the serious life threat propounded by the culprit man who not only meted out a heinous wicked act but also traumatized the child and family members with his unscrupulous behavior. We therefore submit the following before you, that your esteemed self must be aware of the protracted diabolic biological crime committed that has been going on for more than a week, and in compliance with protection of child from sexual offences, POCSO Act 2012, the culprit has duly been booked by the law agencies. While safeguarding the interests of the child at every stage of judicial process, we, the undersigned, appeal that no bail provision should be provisioned, and whoever does so should solely be responsible for any repercussion that might arise in the future. Ito mahalaga. First, demand say. Second point, the undersigned appeal to the law enforcement agencies to rigorously investigate and deliver justice
to the victim and punish the culprit that may deem fit under the law expeditiously. Also, provisional psychiatric counseling should be provided to the child by concerned government agencies for speedy convalescence from psychological and physical trauma. Number three, demand. The undersigned appeal that the culprit be excommunicated from Perem District. If form of his entry to the village, the undersigned will be compelled to execute its own course of action. And for any untoward incident may arise, the district administration will be solely held responsible. The General Student Union Nagaland, along with various frontal organizations representing the sentiments of the public, look forward to your unconditional support in delivering justice and ensuring sustainable settlement to the protracted diabolic biological crime committed by Kanito Yaptumi. Signed by the various civil organizations, General Student Union Nagaland, General Mikwi Organizations Nagaland, Zilean Student Union Nagaland, Zilean Rong Youth Organization Nagaland, Zilean Baudi, Village Council Chairman of Samjiran Village, Women's Organizations. Thank you for the patience hearing. There, I, on behalf of the organizations here present today, I submit this memorandum to our additional Deputy Commissioner, Zaluke Nagaland.
Hello, respected President of our Zilean Rong Students Union, along with all the civil society leaders of our district, aro maiki khan student khan kemanjun aji jama korise aboniyan ki ekdam khushi bi pai ase aro it's been a long day aboniyan Samjiran village ti itunishna against the crime what has happened few days back itu laga solidarity itu laga kotha di aboniyan aji program loi gena iman dak adc office aigena memorandum submit korise khushi pai ase now for one crime ekta extraordinary crime inaga kwanu ledu the innocence students aro public kan gibi awni bishi tu paise tadi program lo adu bi tin bi korom aro you had to come all the way this far till our office idunishna aigena dia tu ledu awni gibi bishi khushi paise very important is that kun kidia time di holibe under different circumstances when public laga voice student laga voice ola bole thaka dule do achinishna aboniyan awaz ola dule do we are happy aro at the same time the district administration of our district and the law enforcing agencies you do ki crime hoye you do laga dule do abhi hum bhi khushi na pai we are also not happy aro in our strongest words you do nishna to condemn korese now you do kali porsum ki hoye it is a very extraordinary crime you do crime is a crime believe it within that crime give up hoyina thakile bi itu crime do lulu unimaginable aro despicable act itu nishna war do lulu it sort of stains our district itu nishna itu karne amihan achi aboniyan civil society leaders kan prolugin of our district ki memorandum digin ase itu do lulu that has been taken note of or from our side the administration and the law enforcing agencies whatever needs to be done idu do will do till the end idu do will do be assured that justice will be done now kali kursum idu ki incident hoise idu do will do it comes under prevention of children from sexual offense act as the culprit has already been Indonesian of hoise he has been arrested aro Indonesian dai jail di rakhi nase now as per the act one is not even bail also be these are unbailable offense in our so you currently whatever points that you have put forth to the district administration to our deputy commissioner that he will be looking into the various aspects are of be assured that justice will be done.